You know, if Next Step wasn't here or other places like Next Step, then there would be a huge number of students who would probably not have such a bright future.
So a NEET is a young person who's not in employment, education or training. From our point of view, we are interested in working with NEET youth who have just come from a school environment, possibly haven't had the kind of success they might have liked at school, may not have achieved any qualifications, but are looking to get on a pathway into either further education or employment.
Identifying their strengths, but also highlighting to them that there's potential. So giving them hope when they're feeling like, there's nothing left.
For us as a service provider, our job is to look at working with that young person to help remove some of their barriers to achievement or participation, and also to help them develop some of those skills and resources that they need.
The more information you have, the better choices you can make. It's not just the data set around the needs, but it's that data set in conjunction with other data that we've got, bus routes, schools, where we're getting kids from, that gives us insight and the opportunity to tailor and make choices around how we deploy our services and how we engage with other providers.
Integrated data gives us a really holistic view of the person, so we can say with a much higher degree of confidence, here's what's happening in that person's life, here's how we would look to work with them. It gives us a really powerful and realistic view into the world that we haven't previously had.
Then we can learn an awful lot about where we might be holding a shop front, or holding a recruitment fair, or building relationships with the high school or the intermediate even that's in that area.
The Stats NZ team took the NEET youth data that they'd produced and turned it into effectively a colour-coded map that lets you just take a quick glance at a city and see, based on a nice colourful diagram, where some of the, I guess, more problematic areas are in terms of the distribution of NEET youth.
It's that data in conjunction with what we're experiencing in terms of our clients and our engagement that gives us a whole range of choices and insights.
It is about showing them that there's hope, they've got just as much potential as anybody else, and it's about having options and opportunities to have options.